This guy's toast.
We actually have a surprise appearance from a local Toronto Hearthstone celebrity.
Kind of. Up and coming.
Celebrity is
recent
maybe.
Recent celebrity.
His image is maybe more well known than he is.
Yeah, but we're talking about Disguised Toast.
Disguised Toast.
Yep. He's been putting up some really high quality video stuff. I mean, when you see someone like putting that much dedication towards that type of work, you know they probably put some dedication to being good at something else.
Right.
And maybe that something else is Hearthstone.
Maybe it is. People are really only here to see Toast. So there he is. Yeah, this is to prevent stream sniping because this guy's Toast is a man of poor morals.
You think that face contraption he has like
it's
one
got
of those
screens
like, Google eyes?
Oh
or
my
something?
God! It's like Iron Man, and inside is just like four different streams.
Yeah. You're right. You can
and
see
look at
it.
Look at his eyes.
Yeah, if you see the reflection in his glasses, he's watching a stream, and in the reflection
God.
Of that stream's monitor, you can see through the glasses.
Enhance.
To see the screen behind the glass. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, I can't wait to hear the finals tonight, the finals on Sunday at least, when those guys are banging those Thunder 6. It is going to be like 500 decibels in here. Oh, no. He realizes it's all Ogre now.
No, it's not.
My.
No,
it's not.
Oh, my.
It's totally fine,
dude,
actually.
Dude, literally until that happened, he was like, all right, I'm done. I'm going to lose. And then, boom, Doomsayer off the Shredder.
All right, there we go.
No BM.
Little did he know he was targeting with Alistraza.
Yeah, dude, Disguised Toast looks just so calm right now.
Yeah,
I'm reading into his facial expressions.
You can't tell anything.
It's the key of any good esports commentator is just always read the facial expressions when you run out of things to say. And that guy right now, he looks pretty confident, I'd say.
Well, you should after you win a game from a random Doomsayer that you had
just
no
random Doomsayer.
Wow, that's a really good draw.
That's a great draw. He's like, oh, yeah.
Yeah, so if...
Lightworm is such a good card, man.
Helmeton Hero is a good idea.
Yeah.
If you get a circle heal, it's like ridiculous.
Oh, my God.
Okay, this guy's just getting a bit lucky in this game.
A little lucky. Sometimes lucky, as they say. Ready for everyone to get in here? Yep, there we go. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 patrons.
Yeah, it's max. Because max? The juggles off of the haunted
creature.
Oh,
the juggles. Oh,
yep,
yeah, there
it
we
is.
Go. 7 patrons and no kill command. Oh, what have you done, Toast?
I think this guy's Toast... I think his decks are actually holding him back a little bit.
Yeah?
I think his level of play was very good. So the finals is going to be...
It is Disguised Toast against Whiplash. Well,
right.
Stew on that meme, Twitch chat.
I think you go for the attack here.
Okay.
Whoa, it's Snipe!
Oh my God, dude.
There's that Snipe face. That's the I just got sniped
Oh,
face.
It got sniped! Disguised Toast. Got him down to 8 health with 2 secrets in play. I think, okay, so we've seen a snipe, we've seen a misdirection, we've seen an explosive trap, and we've seen a freezing trap. I don't know if he runs snake trap, but he runs literally every other secret that the hunter has. Well, 1-1 though. Ouch.
Like, how do you win? Like, I don't think this it has to be Mal'Ganis, but you can't play it.
Yeah.
So because of the sequencing error, you basically have 0 chance to win. Oh, yeah,
right,
0 chance to win anyway.
0 chance to win. Pretty quickly going over Toast.
Yeah,
no reaction from that guy, man. Stone face.
So far, very weak. You want to force them to use 2 mana in the following turn
because
they would still have nothing.
Got it.
But otherwise, they could have something.
Got it.
Like if on turn 5 they did nothing, it's certain that they have a 6 drop.
Right.
So you want to force them to use a hero power.
Got it. Well, double mad scientist from Toast. So maybe that's his game plan. His hand is just scientists and secrets right now.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna look at 2 damage and silence minion for a while, I think.
Is this going to be stuck again?
Okay.
Dude, watch him just win the game in like a combo.
I'm kind of speechless right
now. Look at this guy. Dude, he just deflated Disguised Toast with that play. He shrank down like a thunder stick.
Yeah. Well, starting to gather some crowd behind them.
Yeah. Why is this piece of bread playing this guy? Why is Jake Gyllenhaal playing against a piece of bread with 9 secrets in his deck? 3 secrets now for Toast. one of these has now got to be a duplicate, right?
And okay, so he probably has Pyroblast.
Dude. Oh, my.
Oh, yeah.
Whiplash was like, I didn't even know you could play four secrets.
With five secrets, there's a flame strike somewhere.
Yeah. Or like a...
And his name is John C.
Oh, my God.
Damn, that was a pretty sick game.
It was a sick game, dude. This guy's toast is killing it right now. He just realized it as well. Hey, bro, it's a serious tournament right now. I know your friends and all that. There's a lot on the line for this guy.
You think this guy's toast paid that guy?
Yeah, he did. Hey, distract him. He paid for an SI7 agent to come in and say, this guy is toast. That's going to be a 3-0. Toast is just...
Toast has toasted all his opponents.
He has toasted this bracket today. Yeah. What if he made it to BlizzCon, like, through this qualification process? 3-0 for Toast.
Congratulations.
Nicely done, dude. Toast. Someone get us the bracket. Disguised Toast won it all. He won the finals. Thank you so much, Ronnie.
He won the actual brackets, too. We will give it to him.
Yeah, we will. 4-0'd the bracket. 4-0.
Actually, his only loss was in his opening
game
against
way.
Subtle Sense.
12-1. That's like a solid arena run, dude. He almost 12-0'd a Fireside Gathering.
Yep. Send him to BlizzCon.
You are not welcome here. I am Sylvanas Windrunner, Ranger General of Silvermoon. I advise you to turn back now.
It is you who should turn back, Sylvanas. Death itself has come to your land.
Do your worst. The Elf Gate to the Inner Kingdom is protected by our most powerful enchantments. You shall not pass.
Hey, lights out.